We had such a blast ministering at Calvary Chapel Chester Springs. It was a pleasure to serve in worship for all three morning services and to invite everyone to invite their friends and their neighbors and anyone that they knew to a free reggae concert. And the people showed up, especially the youth. They had such a blast singing and dancing and waving. One of the highlights for me was when Marcus, our drummer, begged us to play Hearts of Fire. And it was such a blast. It was actually the very first time he sang on a microphone while playing drums. He did such a great job. And then our guitarist, Times, was just shredding the solo, running around. It was incredible. But somebody came up to me afterwards saying that they have a family member who's currently in China and being persecuted. And so the song Hearts of Fire really spoke to them and ministered to them. That's why we do this. Thanks for sending us.